at the end of the day, you know, a lot of teams got good lineups, good set pieces, good scrums, you know, good kicking games, etc. You know, just love that weight tightening. But at the end of the day, it comes down to decision making on the pressure. And to improve the decision making, you know, this experience comes with it. So hopefully I can make a difference in those aspects of the game. On the way you put the pressure for the game and, you know, the decision making on the game day.
Thanks for running for that. Back to you.
Thanks so much for joining me on my first day back.
I hope
you can get out there for a week, so let's see you in here if you come back. All right, thank you. Thanks so much for this. Give us all that good for someone here tonight on this Monday evening at 6 o'clock. Yeah, we were still going up to really hear. But yeah, Kate Mungo will be coming up in just a little bit with the night nine last year and look at the rhythm of night for us.